बोरिक मटेरिया मेडिका. नेक्स्ट अप वी हैव अमोनियाकम डोरेमा, गम अमोनियाक, अ रेमेडी फॉर द एजेड एंड फीबल, स्पेशली इन क्रॉनिक ब्रोंकाइटिस इल ह्यूमर, सेंसिटिव टू कोल्ड, सेंसेशन ऑफ बर्निंग एंड स्क्रैचिंग इन नेक एंड एसोफेगस हेड, कटारल हेडेक ड्यू टू क्लोजर ऑफ फ्रंटल साइनसेस, आइज डिम साइट, स्टार्स एंड फायरी पॉइंट्स फ्लोट बिफोर आइज, इजीली फटीग्ड फ्रॉम रीडिंग, थ्रोट ड्राई, वर्स इनहेलिंग फ्रेश एयर, फुल फीलिंग बर्निंग एंड स्क्रैपिंग सेंसेशन इमिडिएटली आफ्टर ईटिंग, सेंसेशन एज इफ समथिंग स्टक इन इसोफेगस कॉजिंग सॉलोविंग, रेस्पिरेटरी डिफिकल्ट ब्रीदिंग, क्रॉनिक ब्रोंकियल कटार, लार्ज एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ प्यूरुलेंट मैटर एंड फीबल एक्सपेक्टोरेशन, वर्स कोल्ड वेदर, म्यूकस टफ एंड हार्ड, हार्ट बीट स्ट्रॉन्गर, एक्सटेंड्स टू पिट ऑफ स्टमक, कोर्स रैटलिंग ऑफ चेस्ट इन ओल्ड पीपल, रिलेशनशिप एंटीडोट्स ब्राइनिया अर्निका, डोज थर्ड ट्राइचुरेशन. Next up we have ammonium benzoicum, also known as benzoate of ammonia. One of the remedies for albuminuria, especially in the gout with deposits in joints, urinary incontinence in the aged, head heavy, stupid face, bloated, swollen eyelids, swelling under tongue like ranula, urine smoky, scanty, albuminous and thick deposits, back pain across sacrum with urgency to stool, soreness in region of right kidney. Relationship: ill albuminuria compare calmia, mercurius cor, burb cancerous. Dose: second trituration. Next remedy is ammonium bromatum, bromide of ammonia, indicated in chronic laryngeal and pharyngeal catarrh, neuralgic headaches and obesity, constrictive pain in head, chest, legs, etc., irritable feeling under fingernails, relieved only by biting them, head cerebral congestion, filling of a band above ears, sneezing, thick nasal discharge, eyes edges of lid red and swollen, also meibomian glands, eyeballs feel large and pain around eyes into head, throat smarting in mouth, tickling in throat with indication to dry spasmodic cough, especially at night, burning in fauces, white sticky mucus, chronic speaker's catarrh, respiratory sudden short cough, strangling, tickling in trachea and bronchial tubes, wakes at 3 a.m. with cough, feels suffocated, continuous cough when lying down at night, sharp pain in lungs, whooping cough, dry spasmodic cough on lying down. Dose: first potency. Next up we have ammonium jodatum, iodide of ammonia, indicated when iodine has but partially relieved its causes of laryngitis and bronchitis, catarrhal pneumonia, edema of lungs, head dull headache, especially in young people, face stupid, heavy, vertigo, Meniere's disease. Dose: second and third trituration. Compare ammonium tartaricum, dry hacking cough after every cold. Next up we have ammonium phosphoricum, phosphate of ammonia, a remedy for chronic gouty patients, uric acid diathesis, indicated in bronchitis and nodosities of the joints of the fingers and backs of the hands, facial paralysis, pain in shoulder joint, tightness around chest, heaviness of limbs, unsteady tottering gait, coldness from least draft of air, head sneezing with excessive running from nose and eyes only in morning, respiratory deep rough cough with greenish expectoration, urine rose colored sediment, dose, third decimal trituration. Next up we have ammonium picratum, picrate of ammonia, a remedy for malarial fever and neuralgias and so-called bilious headaches, pain in occiput and mastoid region, whooping cough, head, pericardial neuralgia in right side of occiput, boring extends to ear, orbit and jaw, vertigo on rising, periodic bilious headaches, dose, third trituration. Next up we have ammonium valerianicum, valerianate of ammonia, a remedy for nervous hysterical people suffering with neuralgia, headaches and insomnia. Great nervous erethism is always present. Heart, pains in cardiac region, functional disturbances, tachycardia. Dose, lower triturations.